Every day, billions of people use their phones, rely on broadband, follow sat-nav, watch TV, flick a light switch, monitor their heart rate, and they don't give a second thought about just how amazing that actually is. But people like you do. People like you don't just see that what we have now is amazing. People like you also see challenges and then blend creativity with maths, science and technology to design and engineer amazing new solutions. People like you are studying electronic engineering at the University of York. They're creating the amazing. You up for that? New information systems and medical devices can provide better diagnoses, improve care, develop new treatments and therapies, help people keep their independence for longer, eliminate animal testing, and save lives. Yep, you can do all that through electronic engineering. Electronic engineers are pushing boundaries with virtual and augmented reality, which is already changing everything about tech as we know it. In fact, they're behind innovation in every aspect of the entertainment industry. Games consoles, phones, TV and cinema, live concerts, social media, everything. Electronic engineering allows us to forecast the weather and track climate change, monitor environmental contamination, develop sustainable alternatives to reduce air and water pollution, reduce deforestation, and harness renewable energy sources. The transport sector needs electronic engineers as much as it needs mechanics. Engineers are behind every new safety solution, fuel efficiency measure, and improvement in GPS technology. They improve air traffic control and airport security, and are giving us high-speed trains, driverless cars, and deliveries by drone. Where could you take us next? Electronic engineering is dramatically changing the way we produce crops and food. It's the driving force behind precision agriculture, including monitoring crop yields and pests in real time, to robotic weeders, drones, and tractors. Find out more about a degree in electronic engineering at the University of York, and join us in creating the amazing.